CADbro, the CAD viewer, supports view, annotate, and analyze. Directly open and save to other 3D file format in 1 second. Visualized View Manager can help you quick change different view angle and display mode. With File Browser, you can easily locate the directory and quickly find any files to open in CADbro. With Dynamic Section View, we can easily check the inside structure with hatch lines and interference color. The added small window will show the selection profile in real time. Even you can save it or export it to DWG, DXF, IGES, or STEP file. CADbro is not just simple viewer. With powerful direct editing function, you can make simple and easy modification for imported geometry, simplify face, replace face, move face, and even modify the whole and reuse them with copy face. With PMI features, we can intuitively add dimensions and annotations on 3D entities. Besides linear, angular, and radial dimension and coordinate, more text symbol are provided. Also, the 3D model with PMI can be captured as an image file to be used for processing a document. Multi-export function can export current opened model to multiple file format, like exporting this file to STEP, IGES, CATIA, and 3D PDF in one operation. Exporting Process Manager can quick predefine the exporting configuration to exporting any file format to any file location. You can keep running all exporting tasks on the background at the same time. What's more, you can directly choose any component from the assembled tree or the graphic windows to run exporting process. It's an amazing function to make your exporting more easier than before. Integrate healing module support to check open edges and auto and simply fix the missing faces. Explode View can be play as a 3D animation to show the assembled process. Exporting the model to 3D PDF can keep the complete color and model tree information, which is helpful for cooperative work. Visualized interference check helps engineers verify the assembly design. Thickness checking shows the verified result with color band. Checking draft angle is an important part for verifying the product design. We can dynamically acquire this angle range information on a 3D part. Project Silhouette to Plane can generate the projected area for calculating interjection pressure. Professional Color Region make mold design analyzing easier. We can just click one button to quickly separate the cavity and core area. 3D animations simulate the movement process and output the media video. CADbro, the best CAD viewer for 3D user to visualize and communicate engineering data.